A lot could have gone wrong today. We could have lost critical figures in history. Sarek of Vulcan, James Kirk, and the crew of the Enterprise. The list is long. However, the timeline was preserved, thanks to you and Captain Chekov. The Babel Conference proceeds as planned, and Corridan is admitted to the Federation. Well done. I'll continue to monitor the timeline for incursions. I hope I can count on you again when the time comes for action.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Click here to view your traits. These are your active traits. You can activate available traits from the list on the left.
They're being, like, they all assume that there is an undesirable them who needs to be destroyed.
Things are heating up with the Tholians. Monitor stations are detecting large fleet movements toward Federation space, and they're refusing all of our diplomatic hails. We're doing all we can to prevent a war. It's not looking good. I want you to join a task force I'm assembling. If this goes south, I want my best people on the front line when it does. Stay safe out there. Good luck with the Tholians. Hello. I don't have anything for you.
The Federation shouldn't be having significant issues with the Tholians at this point in time. I've been scanning the timeline and I think I've found the problem. 2 years ago, a Tholian colonial fleet was destroyed. The Tholians blamed the Federation, and increasing hostilities have ultimately led us here. This is something I'll need your help to correct. I've pinpointed the incident in question, setting temporal transponder back 2 years. We need to correct the timeline during the Defiant's encounter with the Tholians. We've arrived in 2268, and not a moment too soon. The Nakul are clearly out for blood. Tholians are quite xenophobic. They may feel the Federation is part of the problem here. We're being hailed by the Defiant. I'll remind you that our orders forbid us from telling them anything specific about the situation. I recommend deflecting their questions until the situation here is resolved.
Good to see you. We're in a real tight spot here. The Tholians were taking a serious beating when we reached the system, and the other ships opened fire on us the minute we dropped out of warp. Mind lending us a hand until we figure out what's going on?
This was a Tholian colony fleet.
See if you can take a little pressure off. We need to firm up our shields.
Alert, warp, or reach him. Attempt.
The aliens have disabled the Tholian flagship. She's in trouble.
Sir, if Nakul kill the Queen, the entire Tholian bloodline will be wiped out.
Ship integrity compromised.
Enemy boarding parties are beaming to the Tholian flagship.
Destroy the alien. Defend the Queen.
Estimated Tholian casualties are in thousands.
Vengeance. Vengeance for the children.
Thank you.
Don't suppose you have any idea what's going on here. There's nothing on these aliens in our computers or why they'd attack the Tholians, or us for that matter. All right, do what you need to do. We'll talk about all of this when the shooting stops. Deal?
I know it doesn't feel great keeping information from the Defiant's crew, but believe me, it's for the best. I'll monitor... I've found appropriate transport coordinates on the Tholian flagship. Hopefully you can convince them that we're not at fault here. If the Tholians go to war with the Federation now, it would be devastating on a galactic scale.
Once you have equipped your environment suit, turn it on to prepare for hazardous activity.
Thank you. life signs, and more are on the way. Nakul reinforcements are on their way to your position. Stay alert.
Power levels on the flagship just spiked. Something's wrong, and I doubt the Tholians are to blame. Flagship are returning to normal. Whatever you did worked. They've stopped the ship from detonating, but they're not cool.
Commander of Command, why did you kill your kind? This is irrational. Explain. Federation, Naku, all humanoids are the same. Chaotic, irrational. Those you call Naku kill our people, our children. All are dead. Our sisters must know. Leave now, Federation. You cannot help us. Too late. The hatchling slaughtered. The colonists lost. Nothing can help in the face of this terror. We must send...
We've got enemy ships on an intercept course, including a dreadnought. We won't last long against a force like that.
Continue to fight, Naku. Keep them from us while we contact our sisters.
I've been monitoring the Tholian Queen's progress. She hasn't been able to send the signal to her people. Orders?
Okay, let's have a little chat. What's the situation here? Where did those alien ships come from? I'd like some straight answers for a change. And I don't need to know, right? I read you, but it doesn't mean I have to like it. That big alien ship is still heading our way. Let's focus on that. Here they come! Time.
Thank you.